was a pretty big play.
We was down a lot at halftime, and then defense came out first drive, and, you know, got a pick. So it was a big play, big point in the game.
So that was the first series?
Yeah, it was the first series that you won the game.
Yeah, we ended up coming back.
They had us over at halftime, but we came back to half.
Marcus, obviously part of the reason you wanted to come back here, I think. You know, playing College Park was to be closer, be able to play in front of friends and family and stuff like that. You know, this is kind of the first action, that's live action that people get to see, every local people get to see. How does it feel to kind of, you know, get it off on such a high note with the pick six and everything like that?
That feels pretty good. You know, my mom, she couldn't come to a lot of my games because I was down there, so she just watched a lot of them on TV. So, you know, it felt good to get out here in front of my family and friends and, you know, make a good play and support the rest of my teammates and the team. So it felt good. I feel good about this spring, about us as a unit and as a team. So we're just going to try to carry what we did this spring in the fall.
Terp Talk is brought to you by Viner Four Gates Consulting. You could reach us at 301-251-2900 or on the web at www.vinerfourgates.com.
What have you seen from your, you know, your secondary this spring? What do you like about it? What do you think you maybe have to improve?
I just feel like everybody play with a chip on their shoulders. You know what I'm saying? Nobody feel like, you know, they above anyone or anything like that. We feel like we at the bottom. You know what I'm saying? And I just feel like when you play like that, you know, it helps you play better. It helps you play more aggressive, more hungry. So, you know, Coach Azar, he has done a great job of instilling that in us. You know what I'm saying? You can't take a play off. You got to go hard each and every rep because there's always somebody behind you trying to take your spot. So I just feel like we carried that in the fall. We're going to have something special as a unit.
I know last year they were calling it, I think, I don't know if it was old years, but it was like the jungle.
Yeah, we still got that name. We still going to carry it on.
Last one.
I'm not picked. How long before you intercepted that ball would you know you were going to get it?
Probably a couple seconds. I just saw one out my peripheral, and I just broke on it, and I just saw it kind of instinctively, and I just, you know, made the play.
One more for Doc. Go ahead. One more for Doc.
I know you were struggling a little bit on this in terms of the difference going where you say you're sitting there and the program is sort of starting and trying to get out of the bottom. The difference between being there and here and a place like this.
I would say it's not really, you know, that much of a difference. Just great coaching in both places, great weight room staff. So I feel like it's not, you know, that big of a difference. You know, it's both hard work. You got to come in, work hard, regardless. And, you know, I feel like it's not that much of a difference. You know what I'm saying? I love it here so far. You know, I've been here for about 8 months, and the guys have just welcomed me. You know what I'm saying? The coaches have welcomed me. So, you know, I feel strong about this team.
Thank you.